Hi, it's Mitch from Pickdawgz.com here with the free pick in the Orioles versus Brewers Major League Baseball matchup on Saturday, April 13th, 2024. If you like all the free picks we do at Pickdawgz, you'll love our premium picks, our best bets. Use the discount code PICK for 15% off. We also have products meant for people who make big bets, people with big bankrolls looking for that one-on-one concierge-style service. We offer these products. They're just not available on the website. They're still easy to get. You just got to text the number you see on the screen. So if you make big bets like I do, go ahead and text that number. But let's get to this one. We've got the Orioles taking on the Brewers. The Orioles and Brewers both sitting pretty in their respective divisions. The Brewers, you know, right there near the top or knotted with, at the top in the American League Central, while the Orioles in the American League East, well, just beating up on the Boston Red Sox in the prior series, that sweep, well, that certainly helps them out a bunch. But of course, they're playing against a Brewers team that generally plays pretty well in these interleague spots. DL Hall gets the ball here for the Brew Crew, moved back a slot in the rotation because of the rainout on Thursday in Cincinnati. You know, he was scheduled to start originally in Friday's game. Freddie Peralta moved to the starting spot there. Hall moved back one. Of course, Hall was a central figure, traded from the Orioles to the Brewers in that Corbin Burns trade. You know, Hall, the lefty, you know, has pitched decently this season. He allowed 8 hits last time out against the Mariners, 3 earned runs on 90 pitches and 5 1/3. Not horrible at all, but still, he got painted with the loss in that one. He's got a 4.82 ERA. He does give up a reasonable amount of hits, you know, 14 hits and 9 1/3. 5 runs over that span, but we know Hall has really good high-end stuff, and I think the best is yet to be seen from him. Meanwhile, on the other side of it, it is Dean Kramer here for the Orioles, and you know, I'm not a giant Kramer fan. I think what we've seen from Kramer historically is that he has the ability to get pretty lit up, and the thing is that while last time out against the Pirates, you know, he didn't give up much in 7 innings, 5 hits, and 1 unearned run in that thing. Comes into this one with a 2.19 ERA, 12 innings pitched, 8 hits, and just 3 runs while striking out 11 over that span, 2 home runs allowed. The thing is about Kramer is that we know that this guy certainly has the ability to implode at any given time. And I think in this type of series against a Brewers team that likes to get into those, you know, those nip and tuck type games, well, you know, he might be in trouble here. The Brew Crew, 14-3 in their last 17 interleague games, while the Orioles, they love playing on Saturdays, 13-3 in their last 16 on Saturdays. But the Brewers have absolutely owned the Orioles, winning 9 of the last 11 meetings. Coming into this game, the Orioles' hitting certainly has improved. We saw that in Boston, but against left-handed pitching, which they face here today, just 180, while the Brewers batting 282 versus righties and 174 versus lefties. The Baltimore bullpen has been outstanding, 1.82 ERA coming in. The Brewers' bullpen has certainly looked susceptible, and while the, you know, the Brewers, I like what they do, you know, the Orioles are more of a late-running team. And I think with Hall going, boy, this game is somewhat of a coin flip to me. I'll lean to the Orioles, though, with that bullpen advantage, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, while you're doing your picks, putting your bets in, use our free betting tools at sportschatplace.com. They're 100% free, and they'll help put you on the most favorable bets on the board today.